I worry sometimes that people don't like apps quite as much as I like apps. For instance, please do let me know in the comments if the following review of Squrl makes you want to scream and shout about how freaking brilliant technology is, because it does me. Squrl is a bit like Instapaper for videos, but it's so much more. It's a place to find the latest TED Talks, collect your favourite YouTube videos, and if you're a lucky American, even view your Netflix movies. In fact, there's so much there, it's tricky to know where to start. The first tab is My Videos, where you'll find a queue of videos you've bookmarked on your desktop or emailed to the service using your own personal Squrl It email address. Galleries are somewhere you can subscribe to whole playlists of videos from everyone from Funny or Die to other Squrl users. You'll find these in the Discover tab, and you can drill down from collections to individual videos. Community is where you can see what other people are viewing, and the browser is where you can access the world. There's big buttons for most big video players, or you can use the search bar to specify the keywords and the video source. At any point, you can squirrel a video by hitting the little acorn at the top, and please note the little running squirrel, which indicates stuff is happening. Finally, if you're an Apple TV person, the app works with AirPlay, so you can get all of this on your TV. Please tell me all this, combined with the fact that it's a totally free app, completely and utterly blows your mind. Love Frackulous? Follow us on Twitter at www.twitter.com/frackulous.